folks, and welcome to PLKitty. I'm not going to call this catnip play because I'm not so sure I'm addicted to playing this scary game, but here we are playing Evil Within. I'm here with my niece Elora, who is visiting from university for her study week, and we are doing this in celebration of Halloween. We thought it would be a good idea, so we are playing Evil Within, and it is such a new release that we're having a bit of trouble, and so it has crashed a few times, and so we're actually going to do a re-record of the very beginning of the game. So we have already gone through the very beginning, and we're going to redo it so that you guys can join in the fun and check it out as well. So hopefully we'll be able to get through with maybe a few less deaths.
Yeah.
That'd be good.
We know what we're doing now.
Kind of, not really. All right. Yes. All right, so.
Yeah.
That should still be the same. That's good. I think.
What did you do?
Oh, I reset it by accident. And we want to play casual because it's going to be hard enough for us to get through this as is.
Stay still, you're helping me.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy.
I find
code
that
three,
this screen is like,
minutes.
Why are we looking down like this?
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124,
yep.
Please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with the Chimera Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it.
My controller is vibrating. Bad things!
Bad things. Monsters are coming.
Junior Detective Kitty. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
She looks very unaffected. You think?
Dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Bugs me because she kind of looks like an actress and I don't know.
You can move.
I can move!
Yeah, we already did this part, and we haven't found anything that we can pick up, so we're just going to head on in.
Yep. No dilly-dallying. We're going to just, like, forge ahead.
Smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp.
I like this guy.
He has a gun.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
dead people.
Mm. Looks like there was a party here.
Did you hear something?
See, I told you that guy fell over last time.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Yeah, you are.
Okay, now we have to go look at live feed. Look, it's the police.
Take your walkers.
Very fast. Probably just angry we didn't use the help desk.
Thank you. for the time.
Get that blood off your face and get out of there. Hey, look, meet some new friends.
meet Big. This is the worst. I can't believe they start you off having a limp.
Hey, look. This shirt is all clean now. No trace of blood.
How does that happen?
It's a miracle.
Why was I able to go this way? Snoring over there.
That way.
This way. It's a good thing I have a navigator.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure that filthy sludge is really good for the going to.
Yeah.
Yum.
It's not going to get infected at all. Hey there. Can you give us,
where's the exit?
To the exit, perhaps? See?
So, old note from sewer. Beside the locked gate at the far end of the sewer, there is a ladder which you... which would take you to the old ward. If you could make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You would be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. Do you remember his name now?
Rivik, was it?
Something like that.
Rivik? Not Rivik. That's a different guy.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if you can... get the shiny key there. No, locked.
Right. Locked. I assume this one is here.
Yep.
Okay. We didn't actually try those last time. Last time we just went through here and...
So this is why it's bad to be a cop. You don't get cool skills like lockpicking.
Yeah. I'm sure there are some that do.
Not this one. He's real by the book.
Yeah.
Documents.
Boiler room note, 1300. Stem system operation test begins. 1315. Success. Confirmation of brainwave synchronization. Losses minimal. Continuing experiment. Agent collects the data. 1330. Anomaly occurs. Not with the subject. The stenographer claimed they were feeling well and then fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctor orders the stem system terminated. 1345. Staff begin complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move plan their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons are unable to. Through the stem system, though the stem system should have been deactivated, subjects maintain brainwave synchronization with the host. He, that man, appeared.
Very mysterious.
Grab back. All right. We're getting to the part I don't like.
Creepy dude. Checkpoint.
Oh, look, there's a bottle. Can I pick it up?
No. You cannot pick it up. Why don't you have a flashlight?
Up along! Move along! It's so stressful.
You forgot the thing you were supposed to do. The thing.
I'm still getting in. Let's see if we survived. We knocked a door right off the hinges. Chainsaw! 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 That's what he has to say.
I'm angry. Roar!
I'm a lumberjack. I cut down trees. Alright, I think he's gone now.
Okay. This is the part we have problems with.
Okay. Yeah. Proximity discovered. Discovery is bad.
Bad. Discovery means lots of blood.
Turn down the settings and I can see the difference in the shadows here. For it. Kind of. Lockers! Get in the lockers!
Mm-hmm.
Now, do you remember what path we need to take?
I don't know. We should figure out what path the guy's gonna take this time.
Okay, so he comes out here. I think he destroys the ones up here, then you have to go out there, and then he goes around and destroys the other boxes.
But there was that one time he destroyed boxes.
Do I go out now? Or do I wait for him? Wait to see if he comes out. Because it seems to be randomized. You can't just learn a path, like... We have noticed there's been, like, two options. Sometimes where he comes out and destroys the boxes.
I think there's three options.
Or three that we've seen so far, anyway. Yeah. There might be more.
We haven't really observed him that much from inside the locker.
No, we haven't. Seems like it might be time to come out.
Yeah.
Do you see him?
Run! Hide in that locker.
I'm trying! Oh,
oh,
yes,
he's
me.
He's seeing you. Okay, pick up.
Well, you can't distract him when he already knows where you are. Just kill me! Kill me now!
Oh, there we are.
I wish there was a checkpoint at that other locker.
Yeah.
The reason why that bottle's there, like, you don't think we need it to, like...
So far, we haven't had any luck using the bottle. We don't even know how to throw it properly. Why would we bother with it?
I don't know. If we can get to that locker, we'll try. Turn around. Go the other way.
You can't let him see me.
Go for it.
Yeah. Oh no.
Come on. In the locker.
In the locker! And stay in the locker.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay here. Like, this is the name of the game. I refuse to do anything else. I'm staying in the locker. Can I go out now, do you think? I'd go out.
Yeah, sure. Sure, we haven't tried that yet. Now just try going in the room instead of hiding in the locker. Or
hide in the locker. I have to hide in the locker. Because he has to go and destroy an area in there.
Okay.
For me to be able to get past it.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
And just throw this off. And then don't bother it.
Here he comes. Rage monster! And your chainsaw! Charge forth! I so don't want to do this. Like, should we just watch him and see where he goes? Or should I go for it?
Saw me. Maybe we should watch him. Just watch him for one second and see what he does. That we
he seems to be gone down that other end. Yeah, see, I can't, he needs to like come and get the boxes. He's gonna come this way and he's gonna see me.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
We're not gonna be that lucky.
Please go away. Please go away. Let me go get the bottle. Throw the bottle. Okay, so he's gone away.
Are you sure? This would be great for us. Yeah, it's gonna come.
You can't see me! So stressful. Go away! Go away! I can't get past. Every time I try to go, he like comes up further. So I wait for the like the little eye disappears. Stressed out. I don't even know how to deal.
Are we doing this the right way, though?
I don't see how else. Yes, we know this. Why couldn't there be a freaking checkpoint at one of those other lockers? Such a timing thing. I feel like we had it that time though.
Yeah. We're gradually doing better.
Can't let him see me.
Always get to the lock and there's always dying in the second place.
In the locker, we're waiting, we're singing happy tunes.
Yep, we are very happy.
Yeah.
Happy.
We're just eating our peanut butter and jam sandwich, reading our physics book. Maybe you're right. Maybe we shouldn't be going in here. Maybe that's an opportune time to go into that other spot.
Maybe. I don't know. Why would it be there then?
It's true. Revving that old chainsaw. He must be running out of gasoline, man. Because we were playing last night on Earth, and I had a chainsaw. You can only use it once. And then you have to discard it unless you have gasoline.
Just to make it fair, though.
Yeah. Okay, so he's going, so I should go now? Is that what we decided?
Yeah.
God, I can't get around the thing. Okay, so I need to hide here. This is the boxes. Can I move and grab that bottle?
Do you know how to throw it though?
Yeah. It's a trigger. We've never gotten this far. I don't have another bottle, so.
Oh, he's coming back.
Did I mess it up?
I don't know.
I don't see any other bottles. Can I go around that end?
I don't know. Do you want to try?
See around my freaking head though.
It's freakish.
Okay, so we've never been this way.
Yeah.
But we also don't know if there's more bugs over there. I don't know what else to do. Like, I used that bottle. I didn't throw it very well. Territory here.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know if I should come out this way. And that makes him then.
And then have him come over here, or if he's gonna come out here and we need to go in the back.
Oh my god.
Oh, what?
I don't know where to go from here.
Other side, other side.
Get the fuck out of the dodge. Okay.
Oh, is there any files there? Checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
Yes,
oh my
we
god!
Did it. We did it! Oh my god!
So this is a perfect time for a break, and
yeah.
Then we're actually going to start the stream, and hopefully not fail miserably again.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks so much for watching, and hopefully you join us for the rest of this super tense play of Evil Within.